our appreciation and our honor for faithful service.
I die, hallelujah, by and by. the great. There have been a talent agency driving by. You got to
yeah, the trap M.
He wants to deliver. Good.
Hold my paper.
Dad.
I
want to present you with this.
Oh, you know, I just
what do you want?
This is the bacon's.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Nope. Oh, awesome.
Well, I was thinking about what to say today, and then I, you know, before service started the other day, and then I
yeah,
it all down for me. I'll just use that. A couple of them I thought were very appropriate. In Genesis 2:7, it says, "And the Lord formed man of the dust of the ground, and breathed into his nostrils the breath of life, and man became a living soul." Wrote "soul" in red. Yeah. I guess he looked it up in the dictionary. It says "soul," the mortal part of human being, immortal, not mortal, having an eternal existence, undying, deathless, exemption from death or decay, a divine being.
That was awesome. Perfect. Awesome.
And 2 Corinthians 5:8, "We are confident, I say, and willing, rather to be absent from the body and to be present with the Lord." And this one, the words of Jesus, you can never go wrong with. "If a son shall ask bread of any of you, that is a father, will he give him a stone? Or if he ask a fish, will he for a fish give him a serpent? Or if he shall ask an egg, will he offer him a scorpion? If you then, being evil, know how to give good gifts unto your children, how much more shall your heavenly Father give the Holy Spirit to them that ask him?"
Amen.
I just like that. But just a couple more. Hebrews, "Without faith it's impossible to please him. For he that cometh to God must believe that he is, and a rewarder of them that diligently seek him. And he shall seek me and find me, when he shall search for me with all your heart." And I think I'll close with this one today. "Behold, what manner of love the Father has bestowed upon us, that we should be called the sons of God. Therefore the world knows us not, because it knew him not. And every man who has this hope in him purifies himself, even as he is pure. And you know he is manifest. He was manifest to take away our sins, and in him is no sin. But whoever has the world's goods and sees his brother has needs and has no compassion for him, how can the love of God be in him?" These are all, I hope, that ministered to you in your heart. And
yes.
I know it did to me. And if you don't mind, I'll keep these.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord, for blessing us today, for the song, for the military, for the beautiful tribute they gave George. Thank you for loving him and taking care of him, and one day we'll be reunited with him. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you.
This does conclude our service here. You can now return to your cars.
Thank you.